Hey everybody, it's Purrmaid here, cat lover and gaming enthusiast. Welcome back to my channel. On my channel currently, we are playing The Last of Us Part 2. We just defeated like a crap ton of wolves, moving our way through downtown Seattle, still on our way to the TV station. Let's see if we can finally get there on today's video. If you're new here, thanks for watching, and I hope you hit that subscribe button so you can keep following along while I play. Let's get started.
Okay, we got over. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
So right here, I was trying to get the infected people to walk over and blow up the mine, and I don't know why I didn't just throw the bottle at the mine. That probably would have worked too.
Okay. I think we gotta get down this.
Fuck.
I'm okay. Oh, my ass hurts. Is Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'll probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then a big fire. I bet I could build them. Hey, look.
What do you think it is?
someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird. Holy shit. These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Ugh. Infected did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that... smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
So, if that is Tommy's horse, what does that mean for Tommy? And what is wrong with Dina? I am worried. Everyone keeps dying. Joel, Shimmer, who's next?
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Let's not count our chickens, though.
See the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop! Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still, one wrong step.
Yeah, let's be careful.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this. More of this stuff.
Huh.
There's a TV station. Shit.
Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not here.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. There it is. Stay low. Fuck. Ugh, it's brutal.
Tommy do this?
Let's get inside.
This is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
Another body up there. I don't like this. We're too exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful.
Her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Dina. It's all of them.
Highway. That's near Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff?
For sure. Let's head deeper into downtown. We can find a building to secure.
Okay, so bummer. We didn't get to talk to Leah, but did you notice she was killed with arrows? Is this from the scars that they keep talking about? All I know is it's probably somebody else that we have to deal with.
And he's still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on. It'll work for now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
There's a way through.
They thought they had us.
I know.
Watch it!
Yeah. Thanks. Babe. I'm really tired. Yeah, let's get out of here. Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
And gutted all those wolves.
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
No shit. Got another ladder across there.
Okay. How do we get to it?
Gotta be some way over there. That'll do. Jesus.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Agreed.
Ladder's broken.
Damn it. These assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from?
I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
Ugh, look at those acid burns.
No, I'm good.
Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear. As far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
I like your optimism. Okay, I'm ready to get out of here.
Same.
One sec. There.
Finally, sunshine. I am so happy to be out of those tunnels. It was so claustrophobic and so dark and also just yucky to be in there.
What really the hell happened here?
The other parts like that.
Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up that way.
Up we go then. This looks like the way up. Thank you. Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on. Say we rest in that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it? You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me?
Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores. I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. Can't make you immune either. Can you say something?
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. Could you keep something like that? Shit. There's someone living here.
Thank you.
Damn. You get fried? Got it. What's that sound? I hope you were a better soldier than an electrician. What's this? All right.
This game is bringing the drama. Secrets were revealed. Ellie found out that Dina is pregnant, and Dina found out that Ellie is immune. And we also met some really disgusting infected called shamblers. And I can't wait to see where this game goes. And I really wonder how Dina is going to forgive Ellie for being such a jerk. I guess we'll find out in the next video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can keep following along while I play The Last of Us Part 2. See you in the next video.